In the equation above, k is a constant, and if the equation has infinitely many solutions, we need to find the value of k. So let's just start with writing our equation here, which is 2k x minus 2 is equal to x minus 2. So let's just simplify our left hand side, which implies 2kx minus 4k is equal to x minus 2. Now, we have been given that this equation has infinitely many solutions, which implies our LHS should be equal to RHS, which means this 2kx should be equal to x and 4k should be equal to 2. So let's just take 2kx is equal to x, so we can cancel out this x here, which implies our k should be equal to 1/2. Hence 1/2 is the right answer.